ви размахай ръце.
Where I like.
academic references at this time are nationalistic historical paintings, ancient heroes, and chivalric romances. But Monet consistently puts his will for actuality into practice. He finds a symbol for his fascination of modern technology, industrial development, and speed in the railway, and paints bridges, train stations, and steam locomotives. Abdominal cancer, weakened by a failed abortion attempt in September of 1879. She was only 32. No. Monet loses the mother of his two children, his woman in the green dress, his model, his beloved, who in his pictures strolls through meadows and poppy fields with a parasol and a fluttering summer dress.
At dawn, I found myself at the head of a dead woman's bed. My eyes.
Monet paints his wife on her deathbed. The dead woman's face sinks dimly into the icy cold of the pillow. Warm sunlight falls on her. Is especially severe, icy, and gray. Claude Monet begins to be more productive again in 1882 on the Norman coast. In the search for different light, Monet travels to different countries throughout his life. He is inspired by the pines and palm trees of the Riviera and has great success with these pictures. Slowly removes his eyesight. Monsieur Monet. Monsieur Monet. You can see with your new pair of glasses.
Yes. I saw what I painted in half blind.
Are you going to finish the water lilies? Claude Monet. The 91 meter long and 2 meter high painting is the pinnacle of his work, for which he would only become famous many years later.
I have large scale paintings of water lilies as a reflective landscape in mind. Without horizon, the illusion of an infinite whole presented in a room in such a way that the viewer is surrounded by water, submersed in the pond.
It looks so beautiful to me, but we have to find the building.